How's everyone going? Today we're at Harris in Rincon. And we're doing the hybrid crab table. So we'll see how we do. Most likely, yeah. I'm going to do the God of Gambling. All except for when I shoot. So, we'll see how it goes here. Waiting for the cards. Also, the side bet there is a jackpot. If I can roll 50 rolls, I'll get $500. So, hopefully that will happen too. Right? My number I'll be shooting for, I'll be putting on 5-5, shooting for an 8. Hard 6. I have every number but the 4. I will take the 4 too, across, for $80. Is a 9. Card 8, that's what I was shooting for, and I got it. Is a 9 again. Got it. Now I've got back my original investment and up $7. I will press a couple. Is a 10. Just pressed it up again, another dollar. It's an 8.
You roll a 1-3.
My goal is only to roll 1-2s and 3s, which is 12, 10, 6s, 8s. This is 10 again.
I get 10. Easy 10.
So you started here and got 1, 2, 3 turns already.
Seven out. Shooter would be the guy to my left of me. What I did is put a $10 pathline bet, $5 in the jackpot bet. For me to get back my money, I need at least 8 rolls. The number setup is pretty good. It's natural sevens.
Get a lot of bar on the way.
Three, 2 is a 6. I went high on the 8, 15, and I'll 5 and 9, 10 each, and I'll put $10 odds. It's a winner.
Mm-hmm.
I don't put a pass line bet. I'll just bet on the inside numbers. As you see, I have 15 on the 5 and 8, 10 on the 5 and 9. It's a 10. I don't have that number.
10. Easy 10.
So I'll be hopping the 4s and 10s. Anytime a 4 or 10 hits, I like to hop those on the next row. So I have all numbers now. Hoping for a hard 4 or hard 10. Number was a 9, so hopefully more inside, and hopefully for a hard 6 or hard 8. And again, it was a 10, so I'll be hopping the 4s and 10s again. Hopefully it makes it through. I want to thank Harris so much for letting us record. And anytime you guys come down here, it's very much appreciated. 6 again.
6 coming into play here. The professor has about 58 hours.
What I did is now I put 10 on the 10. It seems like every other row has been a 10. We'll see on this row here. Hard 10. I got it. Six, okay.
Six, easy six. Place your bets.
I'll hop the tens because, as you see, every other roll has been a 10. So we're hoping for a 10, right?
Place your bets.